Hello everyone, it's me, RexGames1799, back with another video, and today we're going to continue our Modern House Let's Play series, episode 4, and in my last episode, episode 3, I think I titled it episode 4, that's my bad, that's actually episode 3, this is episode 4, so yeah, let's get started. First things first, I just want to tell you guys that I've done some changes. I put a window here because I just thought that this place was like too plain because it didn't have a window there. Plus, I've added a floor into here, the second floor. It's not symmetrical because there's like another bit over here and it goes down. So, yeah, I don't know where the staircase will be. Probably somewhere. Let's get to work. We're not doing the interior right now. We'll be doing the interior in episode 6 or 5, maybe. It's up to me. Let's just build out. I just want to talk about like a that happened. I downloaded like a texture pack and I played with this map while in the texture pack, and the house disappeared. Like the house disappeared. It was like not there, and I was like in an area, and I tried killing myself, but the house was still not there, and I was like so weird. And I'm so glad that it's back now, because this house took so long to make. This house is one of the biggest houses I've built, especially one of the biggest modern houses I've built. I have never built a mansion before. Gonna be a silent video. I might put on some music, but I won't be talking too much. But if you want, guys, I could do some music. I think we're done with the roof. I think we're good. So now we're just gonna build the scare. Why do I keep saying scare? Staircase. Something else, but hold on, I'm just gonna charge real quick. I'm just gonna cut this scene. back. I can find my charger, but it's fine, okay? It's gonna be a short video. So the roof on the first floor is gonna be oak wood. Might be one of my best unlocked houses so far. Yeah, I'm definitely doing the interior on episode 6. Definitely. There we go, we've done the walls. And yeah, we're pretty much done. We just need to fill up the garage and fill up the walls in the garage, and then basically we're gonna do the interior. Episode 5 is going to be the interior, actually, not episode 6. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!